Right. So. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, you didn't think you'd get out of this game. Stop that. You didn't think that you'd get through a Resident Evil game without a sewer level now, did you? Stop it! Lift at the southeast corner of the map. Please stop that. I really don't like that. So, I already have that. So I need to go through the door up here. I'm gonna go ahead and do the grenade launcher. We're gonna get it in a second. Why the hell not? Alright, I'm gonna follow what it says, even though I have infinite health. Okay. Yeah, I should probably go the way that I'm supposed to. So, it says that I need to go... right, and then up the stairs. There we go. And I'm supposed to go... what's that? Nah. I don't need that. I don't like that. So, go through the door. Okay. Even though this is adding a little bit of time to it, this is the path you're supposed to... those are the torpedo kids. Huh. I'm not worried at all, so... Okay. That was weird. Okay. Left to her, open the door. Alright, let's go through here. Oh, naked zombies. They looked pretty decomposed, didn't they? Alright, let's see. I went out that door and... Oh, that's a lot easier. Okay, so waterway C. Let's see. Yep. Yeah, not scary. Okay. Yeah, apparently once those things deflate, they're no longer a problem. Which is okay with me, I guess. Here's the lift. Old radio. You might be able to contact HQ with this. I would like to. Yes, I would.
Then that would make Fong Ling's presence obsolete.
Fong Ling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fong Ling?
Yes. The China would have chosen to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case,
great. You know, if we had character development, we might care about these, but we don't. These people, we don't care. There has been nothing. Hi, you have an exposed brain. That arm. Alright, that was... Now we're Fong Ling! Okay! Alright. So let's see. Let's see. Just taking a drink. Let's see. So we gotta head south and then... I think. Let's see.